Shouldn't talk about Syria. Well, what do we do now?
Well, I don't know. That's a very, very interesting question right now, and it's being debated, as you well know, right. on this very day. I think whatever we do, they're now talking about provisioning non-lethal aid to the opposition. But I think we ought to think about several things. Number one, don't.
This is the recommendation. Chinese may be involved.
They might. But my view is we ought to have a broad-based multilateral coalition to do it. Don't do it unilaterally or with just one or two. We ought to know a little more about who we're going to give it to. Right. We don't know these people. Look, you know, I got to tell you, I'm not a big fan of what we did in Libya, even though I'm glad to see Gaddafi gone. What have we got there? The people we helped are now fighting each other. We have a civil war. We don't know who these people are, the Free Syrian Army and these other people. We don't really know who they are. And Syria is a hell of a lot different case than Libya. Syria is at the crossroads there of Turkey, Iran, Israel.
I tell you what, we don't know what kind of anti-aircraft weapons that they have been supplied by the Russians either.
No, we don't. Well, the Russians do. We could probably find that out, but I think we just need to proceed very cautiously. We're broke. We don't need another major engagement. We really don't need that. Yeah. That we can't fund right now and can't pay for. They're not talking about military aid, and I think that's good. But provisioning non-lethal assistance, humanitarian assistance, is something that might. But we ought not to do it alone, and we ought to think too. Assad has lost legitimacy. You can't murder your own people and expect to survive for very long. And when he goes, and in my view, ultimately he will go. That's not all bad for us from the standpoint of the situation with Iran.
Yeah.
Because Iran had, you know, Syria,
and
Syria,
and
Iran
are and
very
that,
close,
right.
And the whole Hezbollah-Hamas thing.
Right. Join us online at charlierose.com.